Hey, what's up, everybody?
Jurassic Junction, this is Dr. Hoffman.
Welcome back to more State of Decay 2 Heartland, Juggernaut Edition. My name is Raven from the Sky. And let's continue.
I get that you've been through a lot. Believe me, Chavez, I understand. I'm not gonna tell you to forget the people you lost. You just gotta hold on to them in the right place.
Here. Looks like you know how to follow directions. Exactly the skill set I'm looking for.
Yeah, okay.
Now, let me explain what you're going to be doing. I just need you to drive to a couple of locations and read messages over the radio.
Are you fucking with me?
No, seriously, that's basically it. But if you do it right, we're going to be rich. All the supplies you ever wanted. So, what you think? You ready?
Just oh, I'm go ready.
You are really precious. All right, let me know when you reach the first location.
Word. Chaz, what's up? Close to the first site.
Roger that. What's the Zed situation?
We got infected muertos here. That's the situation.
You gotta clear them out. Too much plague in the air is bad for the signal.
Darn it. You would've got some stuff on. Try to take him out, but of course. Check this out over here.
No more of that.
Is it Rex? Trail beast. Alright, I'll go back and get a what's the name? And we can fix that.
Nothing here we can't handle.
Bueno, no muertos around.
Muertos.
I read you. This message? Are you serious?
It's for science, babe. Just read it.
Hold the newsreader's nose squarely, waiter, or friendly milk will countermand my trousers.
That's it. One down, one to go. Get out there, tiger.
Okay. Let me see if I can find a toolkit here. Let's see if we can properly prepare that trail beast.
There's big stuff going on outside this little valley, you know. Things that most people have no clue about.
Yeah,
you
I bet.
Not be lying here. Almost garbage.
Trail beast. See if I can find one here. Sometimes you'll find one here.
Wonder who lost this?
Zombies on the move, guys.
Ah, crap, them infestations. Too out of hand. Then it just gets annoying. But that's what happens when you get lazy, guys. Especially in State of Decay. Travel to that location in a minute. Might even find an upgrade kit in here. Another toolkit.
There's still a few around.
I think she's gonna come with us. But tell you what, we'll recruit her first.
I feel
then
for
I'll come back
still
and get
out there, but it's not our job to starve for them, you know? Not a lot worth taking here. You realize this shit makes no sense, right? What is this that roareth thus? Can it be the motor bus?
Terrible motorbike must translate. Continue call for clambake. And now we wait.
Order derived. Kilo Angels 20. Two mics.
Holy crap, it worked! Go to the third site, hurry!
It worked, but a feral is down there. Smart, isn't he? It's a smart cookie. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Get him.
Aim for the head.
God. Like that wasn't a headshot?
I just heard.
That was Cleo. Nobody's exactly sure what she is. I mean, nobody but me. I started hearing her broadcast not long after the outbreak. It took me a while to get the right gear to pull off this trick. And if it actually worked, I just discovered the key to infinite supplies.
Qué chido.
My friend, you are looking at a genuine precision-targeted Cleo supply drop. So, do you still think I'm some crazy weirdo?
Got a bloater in the vicinity.
Two, three, four, five. That stuff is disappearing. What? Get up.
getting low on that.
I think I got some plague here. No!
Poison!
Stupid! I don't. I thought I had some. Other two kids in the trunk.
Can we slow down for a second?
Ow! Shoot!
I'm sick. I feel sick. Better get the doc.
I'm sick. Are you sick? Get the doc. In the car. Oh my god. And shut that thing up.
I should reload.
Look at this. Look at this.
Last mag. Load them red.
Got it.
Stay out of the cloud.
Oh my god, man.
Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet.
Shut this thing up. That's what's attracting the Zeds, is that beeping. I don't know what's better, the trail beast or the Amalance. I want both.
We're getting low on that.
Actually, no, we still... See, we gotta go back to her, and we may have to go back to her. That's what I said before. We'll just come back.
Our guys heard about a spot that's right for the picking.
Just dropped off a couple things I found while I was out.
You drop them off, you right here with me. We'll do this, then we'll get him some plague cure.
Big success, just like I predicted. Wow, this is nice. I didn't expect the DOD to deliver such pristine design.
Wait, this was made by the government.
What, you think those nerds at the network have the skills to build and operate an automated fleet of drones? Not likely. So, what'd you think? I think I'd make a good addition to the right team. Great. I knew you'd agree.
You got it.
Let's head on over to Jurassic
Supply Kingdom. Drops? That's a no-brainer.
Oh, don't look so surprised. Of course I know where you live. Is still up there delivering payloads. That has to mean the government is out there too.
Oh my god. Help me! Captain Logan. He's right there. Please don't make me fail the mission. He was right there. What?
Hey, this place looks nice. I'll let you know when I'm ready to call for our next Cleo supply drop.
Ah, we lost the truck.
We'd be better off with some power, yeah?
Excuse me. Let me go find the truck.
Favorite person.
It's only a little bit. She didn't have no melee. Yeah, I bet it does. I have grenades. I'm gonna grab some plague cure. Heck yeah, oh, I'm on the other end.
Apparently it took dinosaurs to make me not feel like the oldest thing walking around base. Thanks, big guys.
Take some of that.
Yeah, try calling your friends now.
Oh my god. You need to be able to finish it off no matter what way you're facing. I think it matters in like The Walking Dead. I understand it's not The Walking Dead, but still. Are you gonna sit up there and be like, oh, this is not gonna work if you're face to face with a zombie?
I'll get this home for you. Put it to good use.
Automatically teleported her home. We won't get that. What's the name? Feral? Should drop him in one hit, really, to be honest with you. I think this is the fully upgraded version of the Vagabond. I think any upgraded vehicle is better than the original. They got me done.
Let's put something down first.
Oh my god. Okay. Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.